Okay, basically my film is about this teenager called Xiang Yi, and after separated with her dad for around like 9 years, now one day when her dad returned, right, she has to confront not only her dad but also her own emotions towards her father.
Because of the amount of time, and we wanted to cast someone that was especially suitable for the role, but I think in a way we were quite lucky.
Yeah,
we had very good talents.
Both our cameras broke down on the first day of shoot, but in the end we managed to remedy all the things, and things went even smoother during this second day of shoot.
Everyone, like, they have a goal in mind. They know exactly like what's the specific role for each of them, and then they were very focused. So it was very great working with them because there wasn't like any screaming or shouting on set. Everyone knew like, okay, we had to do this and then we get it done. Very focused. Even for Stanley himself, he knows what is it that he wants to get as in terms of the shot. So everything was very smooth.
What I wanted to do with this film is to really explore the monsters and the challenges of human intimacy, and especially during such a short period of time. There are a lot of periods where like we want to get close with someone that we really care about, but then circumstances don't allow. And I wanted to show that irony and that struggle. I think it's really tough to find projects that actually give the director almost 100% creative control.
In fact, for me, that was the very first question that I asked him. Oh, it's a commission project. So in terms of creative control, how much do we have? And then he's like, oh, it's full control for us. I was very surprised. I think it really helped him as a director. We know what is it that we want to achieve and then we set out to achieve it. Hello.
小心啊，别弄伤自己。
我又不是小孩子。
不知道这几年过得怎么样。
我明天跟朋友出去温习功课。
你不是不知道，他剩下日子不多了。我既然说好了，明天会跟他一起吃午餐，嗯。
Who is it? Is everything okay? Hey, Xiangyi.你们在这里等一下，我去买些豆沙饼给你爸爸带回去。祥义啊！
你在学校还应付得来吗？最近的考试，你准备的怎么样了？ 压力应该是挺大的。听妈妈说，你最近应该是很忙吧？这几年辛苦妈妈了。其实我。